Let's see how to use summer formula. Here we have classes and the total students in each class, and this is our criteria. So the formula is equal to sum of range. This is our range we need to select, comma, criteria. This is our criteria. Our sum result should be equal to this criteria, and sum range from this number we need the result. So if I select, see standard 5, the sum is 143, which is same as here. And if I change to class 6, it is 120, which is same as here. And the drop down you can change according to standard 9, it is 80, here it is 80. If I change all this to class 9, then it will be 1140, which is same as the total sum.